That's my goal for when I grow up, just to be on the tour and win contests and try to win a world tour championship. Shaper Pai's always giving it to me, and he's always stoked. He's telling me about it, and he's all fired up, and I'm fired up too. I like the way Pai's shapes it. He's a super good shaper. I like being in new places in the airport. I get sick on planes, so that's kind of the main thing. Just try to go to sleep and don't barf. Usually once I get my boards and they're not broken or dung up, I'm pretty stoked. It's always fun just to be somewhere else in the world other than here, even though I like here. getting intimidated before a heat because I never do good. So I just kind of think about how happy I'll be if I do good. And just usually that gets me in the right mindset to do good in my heats and the contest. Don't blow it, because that's happened to me before. It's been super frustrating. I'd be happy and I'd just be a little overwhelmed by all the people, but I think I'd have fun. Yeah, I feel super fortunate to be a surfer. Like, sometimes if I don't get a good wave, or if I'm not having a good session, I get a little frustrated. And sometimes you just gotta break it down to, you just gotta appreciate being in the ocean and just being with your friends and just living where I live and just appreciate it. Being a surfer is fun. It's fun to surf. I like surfing.